how to sign in McDonald's app. So if you want to sign in to McDonald's app, then first of all you need to download the application. So to download, you can open up your Play Store or your App Store and then go for the search bar and search for McDonald's, and from here you can install the application. And after installing, simply tap on open and now tap on next and tap on get started. And now you can simply choose login. And now to log into your account, you can continue with your Facebook or your Twitter, or if you don't have an account, then you can go for sign up, which is on the bottom, and then you can create your account. But if you already have an account, then you have to enter your email address, and then here you have to enter your password. But if you forgot your password, then you will have forgot password option. You can simply tap on that, and then you need to enter the email address which you have used to create your account, and then tap on submit, and you will receive a code to that email address so that you can reset or recover your password. But if you remember your password, then simply enter it, and after entering your password, here you can simply tap on login and you will be logged into your McDonald's account. So that's it, that's how you log in. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.